Welcome, children, to another episode of Fractured Bible Stories. Today we are retelling the story of Numbers 22, Balaam and the Donkey. So Balaam rose in the morning and saddled his...
Queen, queen, get out of here. You ready for this, girl?
I'm ready.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
How'd you get out of the house?
Stuck out my window.
Stuck out your window? That's awesome.
Come on, get here. My Starbucks car fell.
I'm so sorry.
Look at this. It fell.
I didn't mean to, okay? Calm down.
Let's get this car started. Let's go. Seriously, I've never got that.
I know. I've been going to the gym, you know.
I like it. I should.
Where'd you get that dress? It's so pretty.
I stole my dad's credit card.
You stole dad's credit card?
That's awesome.
I'm so proud of you.
Oh, God.
This car sucks.
Get it started.
Let's go. This is ridiculous.
Professionally late for this party.
I know. Okay, hold on. All right, let's go. Hold on, take the meal. I got it.
So here's the problem.
Oh, it's from Jet Watson.
Oh, he's so dreamy.
His eyes are just like... They're bluer than the Caspian Sea.
I know. I heard he's dating LaShonda.
He is dating LaShonda, but I don't know. He's just too perfect to pass up.
Oh my gosh!
I hate this car so much.
Stop.
Ah! Jesus, take the wheel!
You sound like Morgan Freeman.
I'm not letting you go to this party.
Why not?
Because you have sinned 3 times before the night is
over.
Oh
yeah? When did we sin?
You snuck out of the house.
Oh, I needed to.
You stole your father's credit card.
I needed this dress.
And you cheating.
He's too perfect. You haven't seen his eyes like I have.
Silence.
His eyes sparkle though.
You're not going to this party.
Well, where are we supposed to go?
Go to church.
We can do that.
We could. You know, I don't need the Starbucks anymore.
Quickly.
Yes.
It's not good for you
anymore. I know it's not. It was still getting colder when she made it to the shoulder and the car came to a stop. She cried when she saw that baby in the backseat sleeping like a rock. And for the first time in a long time, she bowed her head to pray. She said, I'm sorry for the way I've been living my life. I know I've got to change. So for now, I'm